And welcome back to Let's Play Quest 64 with me, Voltage McGammar. Today we are going to head deeper into this forest, which I forget the name of, and probably fight a couple more baddies. Like so! Fortunately, it's only two of them, so I think I can take this pretty easy. Rep 3. What are they called? I don't know, I missed that. She's gonna come in close and use ice thing. Which hurts. Which makes me think that these people are water elemental. But either way, they seem pretty weak to rocks, so I'm gonna keep on doing that. Heal level 2! Awesome. And let's keep on going down this winding path. Looks like the forest suddenly died and became a bear. Oh, shit. See that in the distance? That's our boss. Yep. I'm at full health and magic. So let's head in.
Get out of the way, brats. I'm the one who now holds the Wind Jade. All you who belittled my power are about to be blown to smithereens.
Okay, this guy has 3 attacks. One which he uses at every range. Let's see if he uses the mid-range one. Ow! That did about 11 damage. Am I aiming it right? Rock 2! To avoid that one, you need to run around in circles. I'm just getting stuck on the edge of my movement radius. Fortunately, I'm using an Earth game, so this is being pretty easy for me. Ow! If you get out of the way of that right away, it'll only do about 30 damage as opposed to, say, 60. Anyway, my phone is ringing.
Ring, 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 banana phone. Ring, 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 banana phone. I've got this feeling so appealing for us to get together and sing, sing. Ring, 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 banana phone. Ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, dong, ding, banana phone.
One phone call later, I'm going to try something a little bit different. Let's use avalanche. That completely missed him! Ow. He hurts. Clearly what I need to do is use a item to recover some health. 50 is not enough. 100 might be enough. Honey bread! Now leave me alone! Ow. I don't think I can dodge that one. Well, I can probably withstand a couple more attacks. Let's try avalanche again! I completely missed again! Why do I keep on trying that? Let's just keep on sticking to rock 2. Because that can at least hit him. Ow! Leave me alone. You're hurting me. Do I want to heal or do I want to... Clearly, the answer is rock. Clearly not. Okay, I'm very wounded and I need to heal again. Here's hoping I still have, the other bread. For 100 health. I think I do. Yeah, I don't want to use those potions if I can help it. There we go. Awesome, I avoided that. Now let's use rock 2. Hoping he does that thing again. Ah! Didn't avoid. That's okay, though. Let's aim another rock 2. I'm using rock 2 because I'm afraid I'll miss. Yeah, just run away, run back away from that, and you'll dodge that pretty easy. As for that melee attack of his, I don't know what to do about that. Ow. Okay, let's try this again. Rock 2! Okay, avoided. Awesome. Just so long as I keep running away, he shouldn't be too hard. I think he can run up to me with this, but hopefully he'll just use... What? Okay, I avoided. Glad he's not using that melee attack of his. Rock 2? Ow. You get hit by that once and it seems to freeze you. Okay. Rock 2! Yeah, that did it! He's not too hard if he went, Earth. I got the Wind Jade! And, I think I'm, like, nearly out of magic. But I still have some time. Keep looking around this area. There's a wind spirit, or a spirit of some sort, behind all these trees. I just don't remember where. There it is. Awesome. Now let's get out of this forest. Like so. That's the last time I'm in this forest, so if you want to kill stuff from here on out, go for it. Okay, this looks like a pretty big group of enemies. Rolling Rock! Only hit one. Grand. Can I melee this one? Maybe? Maybe not. Avalanche! Well, that seemed to work. Avalanche again. Hopefully this time it'll wreck those enemies. Ah. These guys hurt. But I hurt more! Ha ha! Healing for the win. Used up two fresh spreads on that boss, though. But at least I saved my potions. Oh, that works like a door. Awesome. Let's make a mad dash for this house, because it's probably a save point of some sort. And it has two doors. Let's head down the side door first. Never mind, it's just a window that's closed. Looks like two bodybuilding kind of guys. Lumberjacks, that's what they are. Lloyd says, "The magician in the woods has gone away. My mind has started to be blown again. Or the wind. I can't read the text. Lol. The bridge is fixed, little one. That means you can reach Normoon easily through the forest." Oh, I know where we are. Gotta hit the start button to show you guys where we are. Yeah, we're here. Yeah, if you tried to come down this way before, yeah, the bridge would be out. So let's head up. I know I could probably use the wings, but I think there's a spirit down this way. Well, you guys aren't worth my time. What? Yeah, you guys aren't worth my time. Just gonna run away from you. Yeah, there we go. There should be a spirit down this path. Should. That's a key word there. Leave me alone. I don't have time for you. Okay. Where am I now? Yeah, I get lost so easy. That's barely funny. Barely, mind you. I'm sure some of you guys are like, "Whoa, he has no compass." Strange octagon thing for the win. Did I ever get this spirit? I think I did. Well, I'm walking. You know what? Screw walking. We're going to use the blue wings and go to Larapool! Like so! Awesome, and now I'm gonna make a mad dash for the wings to replace them, and then I'm gonna cut this video out. See you next time, magicians, when I finish up my duties here in Larapool. Later.